Oh, is our mammoth in a fight? Oh, no, mammoth! Oh, no, I can't even... Oh, we're just getting... Something happened. We're getting destroyed by a moose and mammoth. Okay, okay, okay. What is up, the world? It is your friendly neighborhood Slipgator here. No, Sabertooth Tiger, please. Hanging out today, doing stuff and things, playing some Far Cry Primal. Peeps, hope you guys are having a good day. I'm having a really good day. Thanks so much for coming to hang out with me. Thank you very much for all your likes and support of the previous Far Cry videos. Oh, yeah, we're jumping right into it, peeps. If you guys like this video, don't forget to smash the like button. If you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe for more hot stuff and things action. So, all right, in the last episode, we came up here to... Takkar. No, that's not what it's called. Yeah, Twarsha Cave Outpost. Nailed the ace to cave stop. Totally annihilated everything inside of here. We killed it, and it was amazing. So we are making our way up to Karush the Warrior's quest. Save the mammoth, mount the beast. I'm not sure if I'm ready. And trample the Udam hunters. So this is supposed to be difficulty hard, really high XP. You need Mammoth Rider skill to unlock this mission, which we have, as you can see right in here, Mammoth Rider. We're waiting for two more skill points so we can get Beast Rider, so we'll be able to go ahead and ride our Sabertooth Tiger. Now, inside the crafting menu, I was playing around with this a little bit off camera, and I wanted to stop because I wanted to show you guys. There's a new spear that we can unlock. Now, if we go into this menu here, we've got three of these now, the next level of our spear. We have upgraded to one level. Let me explain this. I'm not explaining it well enough for you. When I was AFK, I went, or not AFK, when I was off camera, I went ahead and upgraded this spear, and this is the new one. 4 durability, 4 damage, and 3 agility. Highest damage when thrown, and then the next level gives us one more level of durability, one more point of agility. We need 3 South Maples, 1 rare South Stone, and South Stone to get to the next one. Now, that's why I didn't want to go much further without showing you these. So we're going to go ahead and increase our gut bag. Nail the ace that can't be stopped. Now, over here, our Hunter's Belt, we can't go ahead and upgrade this, so I'm going to get it done. We're just going to do it, I think. Yeah, we're going to go ahead and do this guy. And then over here, haven't learned how to craft Berserker Shards yet. I think we just did that. Nail the ace that can't be stopped. Throw Berserker Shards at human enemies to drive them berserk, making them attack others. Dude, we got to try that. Oh, yeah. Okay. All right, this is the first instance of that we've got. Okay, so, we can make 2 of those guys. So now, there are different levels of weapons. You can see it inside the crafting menu, I think. Right here. So, like, right here, you can see the longbow. We haven't learned this yet. We need more North Blackrock and North Clay. But once we get that, we will have, like, 2 bows up here that we'll be able to switch between. Now we can switch between these guys. Oh wait, it's down here, like so, between the Berserker Shards and the Stone Shards. We really gotta start playing around with that too. And we need a little bit more bait. We can carry 8 bait now. So, all right, we've definitely made some increases, some updates. Can we get this guy too? Oh yeah, all right. So now you'll be able to see this. Damage 5, durability 5, agility 5. Weapon switching. All right, now it's bringing it up, even though it's the second switchable weapon we've gotten. You just unlocked a new weapon. You can unlock several weapons of the same type in your crafting menu. To switch between weapons of the same type, open the weapon wheel by holding left bumper. Select a weapon and press left or right on your D-pad to scroll between weapons of the same type. So, close, please. Thank you so much. Now, inside of here, you can see we got this club. We got this club. So, the two-handed club. So, check this bad boy out. Oh, yeah! Even though it says two-handed, it kind of looks like you're one-handing it. It's a little bit slower, but it's kind of baller. I'm totally down with this guy. All right, so we got new spears, new club, new shards. We're doing pretty good over here. The skill points we're saving, and looks like this is where we're going to try to head to next. Help Wenja, blah, blah, blah. Let's just set a waypoint on Karush and select our bow. All right, so now we got to get out of here and head over there. What do you think? Are you just bones? I'm pretty sure I still have... Oh, I ran out of bones? I actually used bones for something? All right. So let's head out of the cave and head over to see if we can't do this mammoth riding episode, mammoth riding thing, even though it says it's hard. And we're still cold. I can't remember, just so that I know in my brain what it is we need to get the next level of that. I think it's that, yeah, two rare yak skins, and we still need the white wolf skins too. All right, doesn't sound like it's going to be easy. So we'll head up into this early type direction. Do I have a saber-toothed tiger following me? Because it would be sweet if I had my little buddy. Like, are you the moose? Oh, this moose thing, we've got to kill this moose. I'm totally down. We're killing a moose. It's on, peeps. Oh, what the? What's a mammoth? Oh, the northern area territories are not. Come on, moose. Let's do this. Oh, is our mammoth in a fight? Oh, no, mammoth. Oh, no, we're getting run. I can't even. Oh, we're just getting. Something happened. We're getting destroyed by a moose and mammoth. Okay. 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 We're healing. If you could heal a little faster, that would be great. Okay. Where's this stuff? Nothing's happening. Oh, no. What's that guy said? Oh, the boy, the mammoth is mad at us. No. Please leave me alone. Please leave me alone. Ibata, watch out. Down. Ooh, mammoths are bad. Mammoths hurt. Mammoths hurt. Oh, there's so much passive. What the crap's happening? What? No, no, no. Don't even bother. Let's get out of here, homie. You and me, we're peacing out. No. Oh, we killed our guy. I don't even have any idea how this is going to work out, but I feel like we're in deep, deep trouble. Oh, there's a whole freaking family, mammoth family. Okay, leave a guy alone. Heal. Oh, ow, ow, ow. Nope, not that. I just revived it like five times. Oh, he's on it. All right, let's do this. Oh, that sucked. Oh, oh my gosh. This is not turning out well. Oh. I just want to revive you. I'm just trying to revive my guy. Why would you leave me alone? Why are you just like guarding his dead body like a huge giant jerk face? Okay, we healed him. Right? Is that not what just happened? Oh my god, this is a huge disaster, man. Oh my god! And we're back. Heading out of an exit, which I assume is alternate from the one we've taken before. We're going to go ahead and try to take things a little bit slower. That was a huge disaster. So, can we revive our guy now? All right, Sabertooth Tiger, don't let me down, buddy. I mean, you're not really doing... I got to admit, you're not really a mammoth tank. This we have learned. All right, what are you? Well, these are bad hombres. These are just regular... Oh, was that like a turkey chicken? What the crap? Do you see this? All right, hold on here. We need to pluck these feathers. Did we just pluck your feathers? We got them. I've never seen this before. What is it, the birds rolling down the hill? Pluck their feathers and all of their blood came out. Oh, there's the mammoth. Don't even mess with them. Okay, Banja Hanja Danja. Is everything good over here, guys? How's it going? Okay, we got that guy for you. All right, we're going to head into this early type area, this early type direction. All right, so rule one, do not mess with the mammoth. Just don't even. Just don't even. How come you're not showing up on my radar, mammoth? What is this guy over here? Crouching bear cave. Oh my gosh. All right, you guys know how it is. I just got distracted. We gotta check it out. I mean, it's the crouching bear cave. Is it? Is this the crouching bear cave? Oh, what are you? Oh, red leaf. Let's grab that. And then there's a stash over here. Did I see that right? And it looks like our cold meter is not getting recharged in any way, shape, or form from this area. It doesn't look... This is kind of a weird-looking little cave. Not really seeing anything... Like a campfire or any sort of deal like that. I think I saw a grapple location over here, though. Let's head up. So, all right, yeah. Rule number four, or one, one and four. No mammoth, no thank you. So, let's see what we got over here. All right, 118 feet, and we're over at the Karush deal, where we have to ride the mammoth. How we ride a mammoth? I do not know. Does it say in the skill? This is crafting. Oh, we got all this stuff to learn, too. Oh, we got the longbow now. Oh, I can't. I need more animal hide to do that. Oh, sweet. So now we've got the longbow and the regular bow. Weapon switching. Yes, we know. We know all about this, Far Cry Primal. You told me about it before. We had a big talk. I was there. You were there. We were all like weapon switching, blah, blah, blah. We know. All right. Is this Karush's little like area thing? Let's head down here. Kind of slowly. Stomp Udam. Save a mammoth, mount the beast, and trample the Udam hunters. You need mammoth rider skill to unlock this mission. Yes. Mammoth killed by Udam. Skull used for bone trees. Mm. Stomp Udam. Yeah, that's what we're doing. I'm ready. Super ready. All right, so... up in a viscerally type direction is where we gotta try to find our mammoth buddy. I think this is gonna be so intensely amazing. Oh, oh, oh. Where's our mammoth buddy? Oh, this longbow's amazing. Oh, I'm on poison fire. Oh, this thing is awesome, man. I just annihilated all those guys. Oh, you want some of this? Oh, right in your brain bone thing helmet. Oh, wait, there's more. Bad guys? Where are they? There's one over here somewhere. Oh, is that where you are, stupid? Oh, yeah, that's what's up. All right, all right. So, come over here, buddy. Let's get a heal on you. Take that. Eat that. You have that. I'll have this stuff. Let's search these guys. Calm down, calm down. Animal hide. Grab some of our arrows back. Yellow leaf. You gonna search? Can't search. I know, I know, I know. I'm coming. I just gotta search these dead bodies, buddy, mammoth buddy. All right. So there's our mammoth buddy. How do we, like, be friends with him? Light this on fire? No, that's not what I'm trying to do. No, did you catch on fire, mammoth? I hope you didn't. Okay, I guess I don't have to catch that on fire. Is it bait? No. I'm just wondering what this dynamic is. No animals seem to be interested in the bait. I mean, how do we... Oh, that's it. We're in it. We're doing it! Oh! Oh! Riding a beast. Your beast can pace as a move with left, sprint, attack. Oh, the mammoth's got an attack too. Oh, baby, that's what's up. Oh. Oh, and we can actually aim at the same time. Oh, we're sprinting. Oh, we're super fast. We gotta be, he's so fast, we gotta be careful. Am I supposed to do stuff over here? We're stopping it. Destroy the Udam bone trees. Okay, I'm reading it now, fine. Suck it, stupid bone trees. I got hung up. Oh, you want to get some? Oh, no. Okay. Oh, oh, here's some. Okay, we're coming back here. This is unbelievably fun. Okay. Okay, coming around. I don't know how to tell if my buddy's got, like, how his health is doing. Get some stupid guys! Oh, yeah, that's what's up! Oh, here we come. Oh, yeah! You want some of this? Oh. Let's do this guy. Oh, it just never ends. The fun never stops. You guys want some? You got some. Ride the mammoth to its herd. Here we go. We take fall damage? I have no idea. I don't know how to tell. It doesn't look like you can see the mammoth's HPs. Dismount the mammoth. How? All right. By pressing B.
Ooh, hi, mammoth.
Ooh, hi, mammoth. Is that it? We've done it? Nailed an ace that can't be stopped? Oh, yeah. Stomp Udom. Nailed an ace that can't be stopped. That was crazy cool, man. 1,000 XPs, one skill point. Now, I wonder if these guys are going to be mean to us now that we were friends for a while. Now, I mean, can I ride you? Oh, yeah. Oh, we're on. Oh, it's happening. Oh, we're just riding a mammoth now. Okay, we could just ride them all the time? This is so amazing. All right, we're getting cold. So we got skills. Let's take a look down here. Oh, yeah, right here. Beast Rider. Nailed it. Ace that can't be stopped. We unlocked our Beast Rider skill. Let's dismount this mammoth. I'm wondering if they are now not aggressive. You can ride any tamed brown bear or saber-toothed tiger. Hey, buddy, let's do this. All right, so this is my attack. Right trigger. Oh, man, this is so amazing. Can I, like, do spears, too? Can I accidentally hit my guy? Nope. Oh, look how fast we are, man! That's awesome! Holy moly! Yeah, you better get out of here. We're freaking saber-toothed tigers, stupid. Dismount. Let's grab some of this stuff. All right, our cold meter's going up, which, you know, the funny thing about the cold meter, let's do this, homie, is that it doesn't really matter because you can just fast travel and then you're good to go. Oh, we got something going on right here. Wenja event, beast repel. Let's head over there. Look how fast we are, man. I wish there was a jump. So bad. Oh, you want some? We did it. We repelled him. Are you excited? You and me. Yeah, water pati? Yeah, you're telling me water pati. Big time. Did we win? What's the map say? Show me the item. Protect the Wenja from predators. Okay, we just hit. Is this the deal? Oh, here we go. I'm going to dismount. I feel like I'm going to be more effective on the ground with my bow. Where's this other guy? Are you bad? Are you mad at me? No, 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 no. Oh, no. We killed one of our guys. That was a big accident. All right. So that's like the first time we've ever lost the quest. That's kind of funny. All right, over here, we're gonna light this fire. Oh, look at our cold meter going back up. Sweet. Oh, we're on fire. Stop, drop, and roll. Everything's on fire. No. Dismiss. Oh, why? Stupid. You guys are nice to me, right? Okay, hold on. We're just gonna heal him up. And then I don't know why he would automatically attack those guys. Maybe they just don't like him? Alright, come over here. Could you not? No, 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 no! Oh, we're in a big fight. Oh, no, no, no! Okay, okay. I think we just need to understand that the Sabretooth and the Mammoth are not going to get along. They're not going to be friends. No matter how much we want them to be friends, they're not going to be friends. So we just don't want them to die because it costs Red Leaf, I think, to respawn him. Whereas right now we're just going to do Green Leaf. But I would love it if you would not like lose control. What? No. No. What are you doing? What? Just calm your onion. What is happening? Okay, Rod. Let's get out of here, man. Let's get away from these mammoths. Okay, so we got some stuff and things done. We finished the quest for Karush. We've got... What is this guy? Oh, that's our village. Oh, our village icon changed. New homeland for the bunch of people. Blah, 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 blah. I don't know why the icon changed a little bit. And we have a village mission here with Manu as well. We got the crafter. Is right down in this area here, and there's tons of crazy stuff around in this northern area. I feel like we've kind of left this kind of undone, so to speak. Let's head back to base here, and I think we need to turn in that mission. All right, back at base. It's nighttime, but the nighttime is the right time. Let's go ahead and head over here, and I think this is Wuga that's got the quest turn in for us, probably. Hopefully his next mission is like ride a saber tooth and we can be like, hey, been there, done that, home dog. All right, what do you got to talk to me about? Well, yeah, you're not the guy.
Karush. Haita. Karush mogwaida. Hai hasagwana.
Mission added to map menu. Karush went to kill? Mog, that's not good. Where is he now? Oh my gosh. Where is he? Oh, there he is. This area is inhospitable, man. I don't know how much more we're going to be doing up there until we find those rare yaks. Like, I really don't want to go up there too much. How are we doing over here for this? Oh, we need a lot of different stuff. 35 North Black Rock. I haven't found any northern clay yet. And the striped wolf skin, we haven't even seen that. I'm wondering, you know, how much of this is... game that we haven't progressed that far yet. You know what I mean? It's hard to know. All right, what do you got to talk to me about, buddy? What's going on over here? Yeah, whatever. Okay. Spirit totem quest added to the map menu. Okay. I mean, if you want a spirit totem, just go ahead and build yourself a spirit totem, buddy. You haven't got to ask permission from me. I mean, I trust you. All right, let's head over here and see about this mission over here. See what's going on. Oh, here we go. Everybody's trying to sleep. You guys are still up partying? Oh, man. Sick beat, yo. It's like a Wenja rave. All right. Did you boil it? I mean, I'm not a god. All right, good. Then Rotten River quest adds a map menu. I don't know why these people just, you know, sometimes, guys, you just got to step up and get stuff done on your own, man. I mean, I'm going to do my best, though. I mean, I love my Wenja peeps. So let's head over here and see what's going on. I think this is eyeball wine time. Oh, no. Oh, this could be bad. Oh, man. Oh.
Surke,
I drown.
Oh man, all right.
Say Alia in that charge. Sushilhan wins a twad charge. Cargui wad bauga. Marti bishwa.
It was probably for the best.
Sishai uslau draguasha. Ma Alia praste atti. Sushilhain salga Takkar. Inasta winja lausha.
Inasta winja lausha. This is so intense. Oh my gosh. So we gotta go to the Azila next. Obviously they're fire worshiper type peeps. Taken winja mission added to the map menu. So we got a huge amount of new missions, man. All sorts of stuff and things to get done over here. In this whole area right over here, we haven't really done any of these little village missions. All these guys that are down here, we still have the Nightwatch bonfire we haven't claimed. And it looks like some of these little fires and stuff like that, campfire spawn points. I don't know if we unlock those or not. And then all these questions. This game is so much to do, man. It's so crazy. All right, but I gotta tell you what, the rest of it's gonna have to wait till the next episode, peeps. That's gonna be it for today. Thanks so much for watching. If you guys liked the video, please don't forget to smash the thumb up button and show your support. Feel free to share and favorite it as you see fit. May the stuff and things be with you.